Trump reportedly declared, and he does not dispute this, a $916 million loss back in 1995 that could have enabled him to avoid paying federal income taxes for nearly two decades. What's your reaction to that?
Well, a couple of things. I mean, the first is how important it is that we have that transparency.
A $916 million loss back federal income taxes for nearly two decades. What's your Trump reportedly declared, and he does not dispute this.